Let me thank you all for coming today with us to celebrate the second Malaysian International Contemporary Art Festival. Your presence here is very important to encourage, to inspire, and to make this whole program a success. We launched this program last year, first Malaysian Contemporary Art Tourism Festival. Why do we do that? Because, one, Malaysia needs new tourism products, new exciting tourism products to attract tourists to come to Malaysia. Now Malaysia is known throughout the world for our beauty of nature, our forests, our 1,000 islands, our snorkeling, our diving spots. We are known to people for beautiful Malaysians, for the hospitality and the niceness. We are known for our food, we are known for our festivals, etc. Now, we want to position Malaysia to be known throughout the world as a destination for art tourism.